its mouth. Look at how flabby that is.
All four of them.
We're basically letting them stay up here because of how nice and warm it is. But earlier in the day, when it was not really cold, we have the hippos inside. We have to keep the hippos inside. It's below 45 degrees.
Tucker and Fritz.
Any temperature from that to about 60 degrees. We keep the indoor areas open if the hippos want to.
Oh my god!
Fiona's happy it's not her.
So the two hippos that just did that were the mother and the father hippo.
Yep.
He and Tucker know that he's getting too close and will voice her displeasure. Tucker will usually back down, but sometimes he in turn voices his displeasure and her displeasure. So there's a bit of an argument that happens, which Tucker will usually back down from.
There's Bibi, there's Fritz, there's Tucker, and there's Fiona.
Yeah, you take your
hand back.
They brought in reinforcement from Cincinnati to help Fiona